Right, up there over the brow of that it was a big ass scary bull. So there's no way I'm going anywhere near it, because you know what bulls do, they can hurt you. So, and we're on a hill here. If anything happens to us, we're going roly-poly down the hill. I don't fancy being hurt by a bull. He's over there. Let's see if I can see him, because he was going to be on the cow, I think. Yeah, I don't want to risk it for a biscuit, because I feel a bit intimidated, because he's a big